Jasmine Bhaseen. I am not replacing Hina Khan as Kamolika on Kasauti Zindagi Ki 2. This morning, we woke up to the shocking news of Hina Khan quitting the character of Kamolika in Kasauti Zindagi Ki 2. Makers are approaching several TV actresses for her replacement. Among lot of names, one name that's making headlines is of Jasmine Bhaseen. According to the report, television actress Jasmine Bhaseen is in the final talks to replace Hina Khan as Kamolika. However, nothing has been confirmed as of now. We spoke to the actress to know the truth. Jasmine, who's currently shooting in Rajasthan for her catalogue, said, "I seriously don't know from where this news is being surfaced. I haven't even got a call from Balaji for this. I am shooting for a catalogue in humidity of Rajasthan and exhausted. I don't even have any clue that such news is being made. I also came to know after receiving calls." So that clears the speculations on Hina Khan getting replaced.